So basically, this is how I'll stay in my eyes and set up my box. I basically empty it out. Come in with the 91. Just spread the shit out of it. Way it sterilizes the inside of it, and it sterilizes all air in there. Going with the clean pit down, wipe everything down. Mostly just the bottom, the sides you can kind of leave. Mostly just the excess off the sides. That it's not really dripping down. Cruise without my equipment. Since this is alcohol, I should put this in here. Putting out the alcohol right in the air at all times. So I try to make this paper tap just drenched in alcohol. And at this point, I'm going to bring in a bottle of alcohol. Thank you.
Why are you spraying that thing?
I'm getting ready to do some mushroom work.
Okay. Can I put in the trash for you? Can I put them in the trash for you?
No.
Is that a photo?
Mm-hmm. Can you go back in the living room, please?
But I just want to play with you.
I'm not playing right now. Go. Everything's all in there that I need, minus the mushrooms. So, whatever psyllium I'm gonna put in there, I'll pull out my UV sterilizer, have it all charged up, ready to go, and make sure everything's in here right up so that everything can basically be seen by the light. Give me a nice little spot. Set it in a nice dry spot right here. And it has a 15 second timer, so I'll basically go ahead and hit that time, or I'll hit this button. And you'll see that blue light come on. I'll give you a 15 second timer.
Okay.
Living room. And then that blue light kicks on, gives you 15 minutes. Superheroes in here. And all that run for 15 minutes. And that sterilizes everything inside, including the air purifier, and everything else. just an old jar that a long time ago.
Oh my God!
These new self-healing. Parts on there. Mommy. So it's gonna be thank you.
Thank you.
should try. I got a from the Asian store. A or 9A. I don't use Vermicky light like everybody else. It's actually mesquite charcoal. It's a substitute. That's why it's so dark. So it's a mesquite substitute, or a mesquite charcoal substitute with a little bit of pebbles. Some sawdust, some hardwood pellets, and then some added amendments. Good. For the room of chaos. I don't like having to go out and buy a room of chaos just for this. So I use the charcoal. So I use the charcoal for gardening and everything. So I'm like, well, I might as well just use the charcoal for other stuff also, besides just barbecuing and gardening. pure sugar. Some spores on them. I'm gonna be adding the spores, a little more spores back to this liquid culture. Make this liquid culture a little stronger. in the desert. Peace.